If a restorative material doesn't take the form of the cavity prep, gaps may occur. This may lead to post-op sensitivity, microleakage, or recurrent decay. Excellent cavity adaptation is essential for delivering a complete seal and protecting the most vulnerable interface.